worthwhile. You got a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
Oh my God.
We are playing a game called To the Penny.
Penny, 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 penny.
You could win $1,500 if you know the price of a nutrition bar, $3,000 for the juice drink, $6,000 for the pain relief, a conditioner, $12,000. Cheese curds could be worth $25,000 to you.
Yes. Oh, man.
And we're going to give you a choice of two prices, then three, then four, then five, then six. It gets more difficult as we go along. There's a little other strategy to it. I'll explain that to you after George tells you all about the nutrition bar, the juice drink, and the pain relief and everything. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 1.76-ounce nutrition bar. It's a 12-ounce cold-pressed juice beverage. It is 20 pain relief caplets, 22.5 ounces of hair conditioner, and then finally, it's a 15-ounce box of cheese curds.
First of all, here's five giant plastic pennies. You're gonna have to think of some penny management in your head. Here's your two choices for the nutrition bar. $1.50 or $3.39. Now, before you answer, you can spend one penny to get rid of the wrong answer, or one of the wrong answers once we get to multiple wrong answers.
Okay.
If you're wrong, two pennies get you back into the game.
Okay.
One penny gets rid of one of the wrong answers. Two pennies get you back into the game.
Deal.
All right. And once you're out of pennies, you're out of options that can help you out.
Okay.
All right. Do you want to go for it on this first one or spend a penny? We'll get rid of the wrong answer.
I'm going to keep my pennies. The nutrition bar is $1.50.
$1.50 for the nutrition bar. It is $1.50. You have $1,500. Just that easy.
That easy.
We're going to go to the juice drink now. Let's see the three prices for the juice drink. This is for $3,000. $2.99, $4.49,
$5.99. I'm going to save my pennies.
Okay.
$4.49.
$4.49. Juice drink is... No! I'll take two pennies, please. I know.
Oh, man. Okay.
Now you know how it works. Now you know how it works. Let me get rid of these pennies. $2.99 or $5.99. For a penny, I'll get rid of the wrong answer for you.
$5.99.
Yes. $3,000. And you have three pennies left. Three pennies left. Let's go to the $6,000 tier. Let's see the four. $4.79, $6.89, $8.99, $10.49 for pay relief.
$8.99.
She's going to go for it. $8.99. No. Two pennies, please. Now, Andrea, let me warn you. You can't get back into the game now if you take a stab at it and are wrong.
Okay.
And so that means you're going to lose your $3,000. Before you decide, though, you can spend that last penny to get rid of one of the wrong answers and give you a little bit better choice. Or you can just go for it. And if you're wrong, though, you lose everything.
We're going for it. We're here. We're doing it.
Are you going to get rid of one of the wrong answers first?
I'm going to save it.
You're going to save it? Okay.
Yeah. $10.49.
This is for everything. And that's it. Andrea, I'm so sorry. You got a wing back. Congratulations. It's okay, showdown. We'll be right back to spin the wheel right after this. Look forward.